Okay, this is a bit ridiculous, but I've just got my arms through the gun holes to hold the camera inside the Dalek. And basically, I'm just trying to get an idea of how see-through the mesh is. Now I've got it on. Let's see how that I get inside the Dalek, and then I'm probably going to get stuck inside the Dalek until somebody rescues me. But yeah, that's kind of what I'm just doing at the moment. So I've made this back afterwards and just get an idea of, is this mesh clear enough? I think it is. It was just the focusing I was worried about. So you can probably see me there.